Kaakaakoo is a very beautiful story. Kaakaakoo is about crows and cuckoos, about community and about individuals, about black, about white, about Aryans, about Dravidians, about folk art, about classical art. What is the relationship? What is the discussion that we have? And that is what I want to talk about, Kaakaakoo, and what nature can tell us through this. Nature is a magical idea. Nature is magical. It talks about peaceful coexistence. We can all live together. That is Kaakaakoo, of caring and sharing. We are one as the sea, sun and the sky. We can all take our wings and fly. We are the children of Mother Earth. We can live with the colors of our birth. Kaakaakoo, Kaakaakoo, Kukuka, Kukukuka. Kaakaakoo, Kaakaakoo, Kukukuka. Imagine, 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 imagine. Imagine a red or a black rainbow. The sky will be hot and black with sorrow. Let sharing in our wild heart grow. We can live our dreams tomorrow. We can live our dreams tomorrow.
Hi, I'm Rihanna from Soul Tribe, and we are here at Lalbag for the production of Kaakaakoo, which is a dance musical of an international standard. And this project is a massive project, and it's completely people funded. Hence, we're looking for your support.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Kaakaakoo, Kaakaakoo, Kaakaakoo. Let's do it. Let's do it! Let's do it! Together, let's do it!
And